This is another Missy Elliott exclusive. Come on.
It's all for the love, but there is more things that keep a man satisfied.
Oh, come on.
And I know the remedy just to cure him from cheating, even if he tried. It don't fail me now. I gotta turn this nigga out. So he don't want nobody else but me and only me. Pussy don't fail me now. I gotta turn this nigga out. So he don't want nobody else but me and only me. I know he's a man and men have intentions to sleep with someone else. But that's why when I make love to him, I'm ruling.
Come on.
Try to give him my best.
Oh,
hey, pussy don't fail me now.
Fail me.
I gotta turn this nigga out. So he don't want nobody else.
Nobody.
But me and only me. Pussy don't fail me now.
Fail me.
I gotta turn this nigga out. So he don't want nobody else. But me and only me.
As long as the pussy good, it's alright. Ain't gotta worry about my man. Cause he know mine's is one of a kind. And that's why he keeps staying. The pussy good, it's alright. Ain't gotta worry about my man. Cause he know mine's is one of a kind. And that's why he keeps staying.
Look, ma, yeah, you got that bomb and what, that prissy stuff. Glad it ain't that gushy stuff.
That gushy stuff?
I don't like the mushy butts. I wish we was like Buffy over Jennifer. Him and her, so much like I and we.
And what that mean?
We just love the booty. All we see in 3D is, booty, 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 booty.
Oh, really? Oh,
do me, do me, do me, do me. Run through me like fluid, go through an IV. That's good, I'ma make sure you never will leave. Can I put my booty, booty up in your spaghetti, daddy? Are you ready for some cavi from me? Pussy, gushy, mushy, what more you want from me? Cause my feelings hit the ceiling, what you want me to be? Oh, please, pussy, don't mess it up for me. Come on, come on.
Pussy, don't fail me now.
I gotta turn this nigga out. So he don't want
What's the deal, y'all? I don't mean to come through and break y'all vibe, but I just gotta slow it down for just a second. So bear with me. You know, first before I do that, I just want to talk about how people always say, yo, that's too nasty, and why your mouth so vulgar? Why you gotta sing all these nasty records and all that? But I be representing for the ladies, and we got something to say. We've been quiet too long, ladylike, very patient. We ain't get mad when Prince had his ass out. We thought he was gonna turn around to the front and had a front out too. But, you know, that didn't happen. We always had to deal with the guys, you know, talking about how they gonna wear us out on records. And you know, so I had to do records that were strictly representing for my ladies and how to keep your man, keep his eyes from wandering, looking around. And sex is not a topic that we should always sweep under the rug. I'm not saying go out and do it. But if you do, strap it up before you smack it up, flip it, slow it down. Oh, no. Jimmy, drop it.